So what happened with Sophia?
No, I haven't caught her yet.
And why are you talking to me?
Come on, man. It can't be that hard.
Then you get over here and try it.
Okay.
I know it's steel or iron or something. No problem. But remember, this whole thing was your idea.
Damn! This thing's gotta be welded shut or something.
Next time, remember the crowbar.
Next time? Wait. Where's the flask?
I thought you had it.
No, you...
Here we are in the oldest part of the graveyard, which was founded in the 1660s. Was that before or after the trials? Oh, good question. Did everyone hear that? This young lady just asked if this happened before or after the famous trials. It actually happened a few decades before, so this graveyard is quite old.
Whose hand is that?
Ah, yes. That was just a sacrifice in the name of science.
A flesh sacrifice? Sounds more like voodoo than science.
Some may call it that, but they forget the true purpose of science. To understand the world around us and all the forces that govern it. Just because the research may be unsavory at times, doesn't mean we should turn a blind eye. Besides, now I've got plenty of specimens to work with.
You experimented on these people?
Most of them are as good as dead anyway. I save the ones I can. The rest are being put to good use.
Those were people, not guinea pigs.
You're right. Now, if you don't mind, I'm quite busy.
Look, I'm on your side. I just want to ask you a few questions. Why can every friggin' ghost teleport but me? I'm gonna have to figure this shit out.
Just hold on, will you?
This is Travis the Ghost Trapper.
Should have brought our warm jackets.
So, you think the witches will win the division this year?
Witches.
Your jacket looks really warm.
Yeah.
You know, I'm pretty sure there are ghosts of witches.
after death.
Stop. I'm on your side. I'm trying to figure out who killed you. Yeah, I'm a cop. My God, you're not trying to escape me. You want me to see something.